my life. I've never seen four people so down to earth, humble, and hardworking together. I've never seen it in my life happen this way. In fact, when I meet people, I tell them that you'll meet four great guys and you'll meet one bad guy. The bad guy is me. If anybody in the band has an attitude, it's me. Those guys are like I don't know what to say. I'm the luckiest manager ever. That's all.
I think that's the best compliment, man. That's the biggest thing ever.
I think, you guys, can you all get a horn together for them? One, two, three, go for it. Go for it.
Oh,
all the ladies. So, I'm coming to you. Kuch kahani hai lyrics ki piche. Kuch to ek, har ek jo koi bhi likhta hai, wo ek personal experience se likhta hai. Nahi to kuch to chalta hai uske zehen mein jab aise lyrics aate hain, jo itna meaningful hota hai, jo har ek insaan se resonate karta hai. To iski kahani kya hai?
शुरू में तो मैं लिखता था क्योंकि ऊपर कुछ गालियाँ चलती थी, उससे लड़ाई चलती थी
जी.
मेरा मुझे झगड़ा लगता उसके साथ लगी तो मेरा थोड़ा मैं सबका तोड़ गया. तो अभी क्या ये रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी भी हो गई, अब हैबिट भी हो गई, अभी भी गाना लिखते हैं तो जो पहले कर चुके हैं वो सब भूल गए, फिर नया कुछ लिखना पड़ता है क्योंकि मैं वो सबके साथ काम कर चुका हूँ. बट सनम के साथ ये गाना बहुत स्पेशल है मेरे लिए. मैसेज आते थे मेरे पास कि आपने इसके साथ कर दिया, उसके साथ कर दिया. सनम के साथ कब आ रहा है, सनम के साथ कब आ रहा है. बट अभी फाइनली इतना अच्छा प्रोडक्ट बन गया है, बहुत अच्छा गाना. तो ये सॉन्ग मेरे लिए बहुत स्पेशल होने वाला है.
डेफिनेटली. लुक, इज देयर एनी स्पेसिफिक रीजन जो आपने इस तरह के लिरिक्स लिखे हैं इस पर्टिकुलर ट्रैक के?
मुझे ऐसे गाने लिखने में मजा आता है. एक्चुअली मुझे पेनफुल गाना लिखने में ज्यादा मजा आता है नॉर्मल गाना लिखने से, और मुझे अच्छा लगता है.
वेल आई थिंक
वही एक शेर लिखा था मैंने कि बारिशों के मौसम में जैसे दरख्त खड़ा होता है, पनपता हूँ मैं नहीं जब दर्द भरा होता है.
क्या बात है. There's something about viral originals and releasing these monsoon kind of tracks, and now with the boys, I think this is a deadly cooperation when you guys have collaborated. And what a track. Your take on this. I know your first answer would be, it's because my team, I have a fabulous team, which is always the next answer, my team is amazing. But yes, now tell me how, like, this is a deadly combination.
So, I'll tell you the real story behind how this actually happened, right? And
of course it. The karta dharta viral
is here.
Okay, so we were all ready for a listening session. Ben fixed up a time saying that I'm getting the voice, we've got some tracks ready, and as Jaane is there, and then we decide what song we really want to do, right? My team, me, all of us sitting very patiently, very intently, gave up. Now we hear the first song, right? And they play a song, we keep listening to it for about a minute. And we felt that ये कुछ सुना हुआ सा है, ये बिल्कुल सुना हुआ सा है, बहुत अच्छा गाना है लेकिन बिल्कुल सुना हुआ है. And the fact was they actually played a prank on us. It was one of the release tracks which they played, very very popular track. And
मेरे महबूब,
yeah, right. But we were so engrossed that okay he's going to bring something, and we were so intently wanting to hear कि क्या आज they play for us. But having said that, they played a couple of songs, and at the end of it, I was like, is there any song, are you guys open to the idea of doing something that has heartbreak, that has pain? All I did was just said that, and that's the track they had written. They played us this melody, and that's not the song.
Boys, y'all have experienced any personal heartbreak? I know you will not say it now, but kabhi kuch hua hai kya aise?
शेयर करने में क्या है जो रियलिटी तो कर सकते हैं.
Talking about non-film music as a platform and the way non-film music is growing, it, we've had so many releases with VYRL. What next is the question? The bar keeps, you're constantly raising the bar.
I don't know whether we are raising the bar or is that we continue to keep working with artists who help us to raise that bar. But you know, one thing that I definitely want to talk about, this collaboration, this association that has happened. I'm extremely proud, extremely proud. because I think all of us at Universal have been big fans of these boys. We always felt that, you know, as VYRL grows bigger, we would want to work with some of these artists who are absolutely fascinating and have a great body of work. And I have to give a big shout out to Ben for actually making that possible. He's the guy responsible for today that all of us are sitting together and this beautiful masterpiece that we've made. Thank you, Ben.
Ben, your take on non-film music and the pace at which it's growing at VYRL and the content that it's supporting. I think this is the future and I can see it just booming from here on. What's your take?
Basically, SANAM as a product, as a brand, has inspired a lot of people to come out with original content or come out independently, like away from Bollywood, to show them that there is time that can be utilized outside of Bollywood and can be put to good use. So we see a lot of that happening, and then I think I met Vineet a year ago, right? And I found that we speak the same language, most of them. Because the ideology of SANAM has always been to do originals. In fact, the first song that we came and played to be was an original track. And I fell in love with them with an original track. And then, of course, there were tracks that I didn't like and then they, you know that story, if you all know. But to take that vision and to... So SANAM got their full songs with the covers that they did. And the ambition has always been to do original tracks. To get to a place where you can do a lot more original and let your crowd like your music. So I think with Vineet, VYRL and us doing this, it's not only empowering SANAM, but I think SANAM is also empowering VYRL to be able to focus on that one ambition, is to put out more original content. There'll be any artist. We'd love to support, as SANAM, we'd love to support any artist who puts out original content.
And I think two of the biggest, VYRL being the biggest platform for non-film music, you guys are the biggest band in the country. And now, Universal, going Universal with your product, you guys have created magic worldwide. Boys, in one word, if you had to review your own track, one word. Yeah.
Yeah. So,
one word.
Intense.
I'll say your word, emotional.
Somber.
Alright, so on that very, 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 very cool note and heartfelt note, what I'm going to do is, in case you have any questions, please throw your questions out here. Just take a name, introduce yourself, and then please to form your questions. Intense.
Hello, Saram. This is Raja Shivari. So, this idea of your original content, Jaane and Mujhe, as you mentioned, it's for hard work.
What was the heartbreak? Okay, first of all, lyrics are very well written by Kunal. And, the thing is, like, he loves writing about sad stuff, like about like heartbreak songs. And I love making sad melodies and intense melodies, because I am actually a very, very intense person. No matter what I do, I want to feel intense and whatever. So, heartbreak was... from the past also happens because I'm very intense when I'm in a relationship. So this was when I was in the 11th and this girl that I was with for 4 months. And so, no, it's because she broke up with me.
I think the only girl who's broke up with me.
Yeah. So then she left me. And then I was after her for like 4 years after that. And because she also kept leading me on saying, you know, I'll come back to you. She kept doing that to me for 4 years. And then 4 years later, when I go there, I went to myself. And then I just left her. But it was pretty heartbreaking in that moment. Like, you know, why can't she be mine? Maybe curiosity over.
She was
regretting. But regret, the regret can I get. Well, if there is, then you should let go of the regret. That's what the song is about.
It was a bigger one.
Yeah. 3 years ago, she left me and I think it wasn't meant to be, so yeah. But I...
That's okay,
also, yeah. Yeah, so I feel better now. Yeah, it took me like 6-7 months to get over her. was pretty intense. I beat you. 4 years!
I think one of my worst breakups was I had dated this girl for about 5.5 years. And in that process, I pretty much forgotten all my friends, even though we were going to the same school. So after we broke up, suddenly I realized that I was in the same place with the same friends, but we had no connection. And I felt like really alone. So that breakup really taught me a lot. And so from then on, I made sure, no matter what relationship I'm in, I have to like keep my friends and, you know, like the people around me very close.
But not the person you used to.
Well, I've had a lot of failures in love, I've had times when I've been when I've left a girlfriend in a concert and I've been trying to find her the whole concert. When I get through to her at the end of the concert, she just says an explicit word that we all use. I've been in very serious relationships. I've been divorced. I'm still in good terms with my ex-wife. I think it's cool that love is there in everybody's life because it's a motivating factor and it really brings out music.
मैं हमेशा तो मेलोडी को फॉलो करता हूँ दूसरा सिंगर के रिफ्लेक्शंस को वो किस तरह उसके आवाज़ में कैसा लगता है क्योंकि इसका वो गाना ऑलमोस्ट हो चुका था हुक के लिए हम लोगों ने काफ़ी स्ट्रगल किया था बट फाइनली जाने दे मुझे करवाया तो उस तरह हम लड़ रहे थे बस ये नहीं अच्छा नहीं है वो अच्छा नहीं है पर जैसे ही जाने दे मुझे आया तो
बेसिकली उसको वही लिरिक्स कुछ जितना टाइम लगा था बोला था कब खत्म होगा खत्म होगा लिखा जाने थे मुझे वही बोला था
और उसके काम आ गई
We have any more questions?
Any more questions? Anyone has to ask anything?
Anybody? Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to have one more interview spot before that, do we have an acoustic version of this song?
No,
please.
Let's do it.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ben Sano.
You will like it? Might get a strike if you do. That's strike. You could get a strike. Just say.
Good.
Chances are you will. Because it will be in our page gets described. You 30 seconds, not karo, you avoid karna. 15-20
seconds.
Hello. How are we?
Be careful, don't play beat for it after that. It's not it. I know you'll get striped. अरे हम लोग का खुद का चैनल स्ट्राइक हो जाता है तो ऑटोमेटिक फिंगरप्रिंटिंग समझ रहे थे का पार्टी में जस्ट पिक्स अप द सॉन्ग एंड स्ट्राइक्स
सुनिए सुनिए साजिद मेरे मानसिक